always wanted to make music. A couple of years ago, I just decided that I was gonna go for it. I'm bipolar, so a lot of my music is about struggling with mental health issues, heartbreak.
I fell in love with him, he fell in love with heroin.
I feel like music is a primal thing in all people. It's my reason for living. It's the most important thing in my life.